Theater. I'm coming for you. These things about. Damn it. Lily's inside there.
You did not appreciate my beautiful Obscurus performance. Perhaps this one is more to your liking. Listen.
No! Somebody help me!
I'm preparing my greatest work yet, but you are not worthy enough to witness it. Not until you learn to respect my art. Listen. Listen to their screams. The echoes of my work.
Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test.
Thank you.
Shinji's in trouble. So this is his art? It's just a photo. Stab the shit out of you. Shit. Locked. Gotta find a key or something. This should get me close to that art. Shit! Maybe I can sneak by it. I'm done with those things for a while. Thank you. Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go. Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more. Let's finish this.
Don't cry. You're becoming art. You shall be part of my obscura. Malleable than clay, softer than marble, it really is the perfect medium. Oh, I can't concentrate like this. A sculpture doesn't need a tongue.
That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in. Gotta be in here somewhere.
You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create. My art forever.
What the hell is he doing to these people?
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the very
least. Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe with me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue. Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold my latest creation.
No!
You
sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. You cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You're an uncomprehending Neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for you. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
Come on! Show me what you've got!
Agreed. You're beginning to bore me.
Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it. This is going to hurt. You're beginning to annoy me. I've had enough of this. Here, go! Die! There will be nothing left of me when I'm done. I had so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
Lily! Don't be afraid, honey. It's me, Dad.
No, no, you're not. Dad is dead!
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra?
Get away! You can't have her!